Let's talk to Cheryl Blossom.
Oh.
Because... because it definitely, if there's one redhead that gives competition to Archie on Riverdale, that's Cheryl Blossom.
Yeah,
well,
woo!
Thank you.
It's competition to
that's
everybody.
That's the story of the Blossoms and the way that it is really the dark underbelly of Riverdale. What's that like for you, playing that out? Because you're obviously playing, you're playing someone who's not always that pleasant. Mm-hmm. And someone who's also grieving at the same time and also suffering through a lot of her own stuff from her family.
I mean, for me, it was all about creating the anger and the hurt and the place where all the lashing out comes from, and then building the walls that she's got towards everybody and finding out the reasons why she has those walls and developing her with like a way of understanding why she's like that and not judgment and not sympathetic, but like understanding. And from there, it was kind of easy because you built this facade as to why she's so hard towards everybody else, because she doesn't have love. She's never been loved before. And it's actually quite tragic, and it's
except for JJ.
Well, there's JJ. But not anymore, as we all know. So now she's tragically alone. And it's, I mean, it's really a beautifully tragic story to tell, and I feel really blessed to be able to do it. She's the villain, obviously, but she's got so much more to her than that. And as the season kind of unfolds, you really see that towards the end.
Yeah,
I think she does, because you bring it, Mads. I mean, in the hands of a lesser actress, that's like a two-dimensional bad kind of thing. Mm-hmm. But when Mads gets a hold of it, it just goes to this different place.
Oh, I remember the pilot, I remember the scene where you were looking at pictures of Jason and started crying, and I just marveled at, like, we were running around. Remember, it was like we had no time for anything.
I remember that day so well.
And then suddenly she just, like, zoned in, and there it was. And she does. She brings so much humanity to it, and it's all of these actors, that they bring so much depth to the parts.